Yeah. Last year, his mother got this training, and did just extend this colony to another colony, and they made one colony more from their cells. So they produced about 3 kilo honey. They have planned to produce more honey and to extend this business.
And how much do they sell their honey for?
Kilo chan mefroshend asal tanashon. 400 and a half Afghanis per kilo.
Per kilo.
Yeah.
Okay. And they sell to the bazaar or to
the
bazaar
mefroshi yadem khod khariya. Inside the village,
okay.
Yeah, but also they keep for their self.
It's
amazing.
Yep. It's, this kid has provided for them from Afghanaid to them.
Okay.
And also they have trained in this field, how to keep in the bees. So in beekeeping field, to keep it and how to produce honey.
Okay.
So his mother trained his son, now he's working with her. So when she is not here, he's taking care of this